दादा मैम बोलते पर लैप
वो स्लैप मैम
मैम ऑल ऑफ यू मैम ये मैम एक सोलो सिंगल लेफ्ट साइड
एक मिनट मैम यहाँ थोड़ा पीछे तो
मैम ऐश्वर्या जी नहीं मिला है ऐश्वर्या जी नहीं मिला है नहीं मिला है इधर इधर भी नहीं देखा मैम
मैम व्हाट्स योर नेम
थैंक यू मैम
सभी लोगों का हम यहाँ हार्दिक स्वागत कर रहे हैं आज की प्रमुख अतिथि लोकप्रिय अभिनेत्री श्रीमती ऐश्वर्या राय बच्चन का हम अपने माननीय मैनेजिंग ट्रस्टी श्री जयराज ठक्कर श्रीमती उर्वशी ठक्कर ट्रस्टी ऑफ जमनाबाई नर्सिंग इंटरनेशनल स्कूल श्रीमती जैस्मिन मधानी सभी कोर टीम में आज यहां हार्दिक अभिनंदन करते हैं
आज के इस 17वें खेल दिवस में यहां उपस्थित सभी लोगों का हम ट्रस्ट परिवार और जमनाबाई परिवार की ओर से
ठीक है ना बात करते हैं नेचुरल फोटो लेने लीजिए थोड़ा चलो चालू तो करो सर
मार्चिंग फॉर टुडेस मॉर्निंग इन द स्कूल मार्च पास इन द टू कैटेगरी सोलंकी सो हाँ एक साथ जगह पे कदम ताल सो वी आर स्टार्टिंग विद द इंटर स्कूल मार्च पास कॉम Mrs. Aishwarya Rai Bachchan. Marching smartly in the grey tracksuit, approaching to the saluting base is Lady Shruti School from Juhu. Next in the list. In the HR section, marching toward the saluting base, in the school from Malad.
अरे पीछे करो यार.
Smartly marching toward the saluting base, in the school from Malad is Koshish Special School. Next in the list, in the inter-school march past competition for the HI category, is Disha Karmavadi School. That is Disha Karmavadi School. Next in the list, marching toward the saluting base, is Uthiyo. Approaching to the saluting base is Rotary Sanskar Dham Academy. And to take the salute is our chief guest, a recipient of Padma Shri Award winner, Mrs. Aishwarya Rai Bachchan. She also been a Miss India in 1994. Noting to the chief judges for the society is the winner of the last year for the inter-school march pass competition, that is VD Indian Society. It's also been a champion school, VD Indian Society, Vasaribhai Dagra Navanirman School from Malad. And taking the salute is a leading actress from the Bollywood, is Mrs. Aishwarya Rai Bachchan. Ashraya Special School is Arushi, the Learning Center from Juhu. That's the Arushi Special School. Conference, give a very big hand to the school from Juhu, is Arushi Special School. A school from Juhu. That's a salute to our chief guest. Next in the list, in the intellectual children, the school from Mahim is Kanosa Special School. That's Kanosa Special School. That is Kanosa Special School, marching toward the saluting place. And taking the salute is school. The school marching in to the saluting base is Meera Vidyalay. That's Meera Vidyalay School. Marching toward the saluting base is MDCH Home, Mankud. Friends, the children coming all the way from Mankud. After MDCH Home, Mankur, the next in the list in the MR category for the intellectual children is Infant Jesus School from Card Cooper. That is Infant Jesus School, marching to the saluting base. From Card Cooper, approaching to the saluting base. Next in the list in the inter-school march pass competition for the intellectual children is the school approaching toward the saluting base is the school from Villeparle, Kalyandip Special School. In the list marching to the saluting base is the school from Khar, Lions Juice Center. That is the children coming from Khar. Approaching to the saluting base is the school from Khar, is Lions Juice Center. The next in the list, marching to the saluting base is the school from Goregaon, is Punarvas Special School. It is one of the strongest competition for the athletic trophy for today's competition, is Punarvas Special School. Approaching to the saluting base. Marching towards the saluting base and approaching towards the chief guest is SPJ Sadhna School. After SPJ Sadhna, the next school participating in the inter-school march pass competition, school from Meera Road, Santosh Institute. Next in the list, the intellectual children in the school march past competition. The school from Goregaon East is Sashi Mangalam. I think my friend has dipped the flag on the wrong direction. School number 24, judges. Of the Majpa judges, we have this school from HI category, school number 9 from HI category, coming behind Save the Children. Fantastic. Once again reminding the judges, it is HI category, school number 9, school number 9. Friends, to his chief guest for our inter-school competition is Mrs. Aishwarya Rai Bachchan, with a leading actress in the Bollywood and also the recipient of the Padma Shri Award. And she has been school from Santa Cruz is St. Teresa Convent. That is a school from Santa Cruz, the St. Teresa Convent. That's Sarvodaya Trust, the school from Nalasopara. Next in the list, marching toward the saluting base, is the Nashio Vocational Training Center. Nashio Vocational Training Center coming from Chembur with a small contingent of 10 children marching toward the saluting base. Next in the list, marching toward the salutive base, is the all little champion coming from Ghat Cooper, is Rukul School. That is Rukul Special School from Ghat Cooper. Next in the list, marching to the saluting base in the inter-school march past competition for the intellectual children is Holy Cross Convent School, Thane. Just calling the attention for the judges. Now, school number 11 will be marching. School number 11. Next in the list, marching toward the saluting base, is the school from Shivri, Jay Vakil Special School. A school number 11 for the judges, school number 11 for the MR category. For the Special Olympics held in US, China, South Africa in past. Next in the list, marching to the saluting base, is the school from Bandra East, Save the Children. With a school number 22 in MR category. School number 22. So friends, get your hands together for the school coming from the Bandra East. Is Mrs. Aishwarya Rai Bachchan, who also been a recipient of the Padma Shri Award and been the Miss India in 1994 contest. Next in the list, marching toward the saluting base, is Ansa Special School. Anza Special School from Baikala. The school number 4 for the judges, school number 4 for the MR category. That is Anza Special School. The band children from the hosting school. That's Jatta Manasi School. Thank you very much, children. Thank you.
ऐश्वर्या जी मैदान में पधारी सीनियर एडवाइजर श्रीमती जोसेफिन वास न्याय टीम के सदस्यों का हम अभिनंदन करते हैं साथियों किसी भी कार्यक्रम का टू वेलकम आवर चीफ गेस्ट श्रीमती आवर सीनियर एडवाइजर इनवाइटेड डिग्निटरीज टीचर्स चिल्ड्रन पेरेंट्स एंड द जेएनएस एंड द जेएनआईएस कोर टीम Children and teachers from various specials participate in this 17th sports meet for special children. A loud hand for each one of them. I take great pride in announcing that from 49 schools in this mega event, the brainchild of trustee Srimati Urvashi Thakkar, this event symbolizes the resilience of spirit and was first rolled out in 2002. She strongly believes that with ordinary talent committee members of the Juhu Viliparle Development Cooperative Housing Association Limited for their support to the management of the nursing are the guiding forces which help participants develop the spirit. Thank you, teachers, and a loud hand for them. I am the change attitude through all future endeavors. Sit back and enjoy this mega event that showcases the wonderful spirit of all these children. Thank you. धन्यवाद मिस जीनत मैं आदरणीय जयराज भाई से अनुरोध करती हूँ से उनका अभिनंदन करें तालियों की गड़गड़ाहट के साथ यदि वातावरण भरा रहे तो ये खुशनुमा हो जाएगा हर आयोजन मुखिया के लगन
ये हमने जो किया है उसका ओपनिंग अभी 11 दिसंबर को अभिषेक जी बच्चन और उनकी स्टार टीम वर्सेस जमनाबाई स्टार्स हैव प्लेड अ फुटबॉल गेम
एक खूबसूरत महिला लेकिन गौर करें कि अगर जब हम इनके कार्यों को देखते हैं तो पाते हैं जितनी खूबसूरती इनके चेहरे में है उससे ज्यादा खूबसूरती इनके कार्यों और इनके व्यक्तित्व में है अब इस खूबसूरत व्यक्तित्व की मलिका ऐश्वर्या जी को हम सप्रेम मंच पर आमंत्रित करेंगे ताकि वो हमारे बच्चों के लिए दो शब्द कहें
नमस्कार Good morning, everybody. My God, y'all are completely making this a really good morning with your smiles, with your warmth, with your enthusiasm. And thank you so much for brightening up today for every one of us here on the field with your excellent marching during the march past. I have never enjoyed saluting as much as today. Thank you so much for such a beautiful experience this morning and a loud and heartfelt thank you to all the teachers, all who have trained with you and all who have made this wonderful morning possible today, and especially to the band. God bless you, and a huge round of applause to all of you. Jairaj ji, Urvashi ji, Sujoy, Meenal, Ms. Baz, Ms. Zeenat. I don't know all the teachers' names, but thank you. Ma'am, on the mic, you're very generous with your words. Thank you so much. It's very overwhelming. The very warm welcome and the kind words. Thank you so much. I am so glad I accepted coming here today and joining you all this morning at this very, very special meet. It is special because you all make it special. And not for any other reason but that. It's all your spirit, your enthusiasm to participate. 17th year to have started in 2002 with your brainchild. Ma'am, I think it's just such a wonderful idea. And thanks to that, we all get to actually experience something as amazing as this. And these beautiful children get to participate and realize their potential, realize their dreams, and more than anything else, forge friendships that sports encourages you to actually experience and bring together in terms of team spirit, teamwork, and the sportsman spirit. By far the greatest gift that you all can give to yourself by participating in sports meets like these. So once more, God bless every one of you here, all the parents and all the children who have gotten up so early in the morning and come here with your fresh, bright smiles to participate today. I believe every one of us here standing, every one of you behind these cameras, every parent here, everyone here on the dais, you have been kind enough to give me this little podium to stand on, all the teachers, and all your children, we are all differently abled because we all have different abilities, different gifts, but we have the blessing to realize our potential with our want to go forth, participate, and make a go for it. That is by far the best medal we all can give to ourselves and we all can experience. So kudos to all the participants at this meet. God bless you. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year in advance, and have a wonderful meet. And Sujoy just told me something so amazing, that the running track, today every one of you children are going to make that special from today onwards till Kingdom Come, till for time immemorial, because today is the first day that your feet are going to run on that track. Congratulations, God bless, and here's to a great beginning. Lots and lots of love. Thank you for having me here.
Upasthit सभी की ओर से तहे दिल से धन्यवाद देते हुए मैं मिस्टर विलियम कैरी, मिस्टर सिरिल डिसूजा से अनुरोध करती हूँ कि वे आज
आई डिक्लेयर द नर्सी मोंजी एजुकेशनल ट्रस्ट इंटर स्कूल एथलेटिक मीट फॉर स्पेशल स्कूल्स ओपन.
धन्यवाद ऐश्वर्या जी.
start with the competition with a torch run. So the leading athlete from the special school and from the Jamnabai school will be...
May sports representatives of ISC.
Special Olympics competition for the roller skating, which was held in US. And we also have Miraj Sheikh from the Save the Children, the best player of the International World Winter Game Floorball in Australia, winning the gold medal. Ankit Mistry, Jamnabai, as well as the special schools, Rotary Sanskar Dham, BD Indo Society. Sit. So that was a torch run. Now, my request the athlete to come forward for the oath ceremony.
Sahil Sheikh, BD Indian School ke chhatra, jo ki roller skating ke liye international level tak pahunch chuke hain, unhe main...
Requesting all the officials to kindly report.
Thank you.
Officials kindly report to the announcer.
Thank you.
And a difficult yogic posture known as Ekapadasana, leg on the shoulder. Wow.
Next, Avishkar Lakhde.
The shoulder mount, Kambi. And the simple Dasrana.